There's no denying that the Duchess of Cambridge and her sister Pippa Middleton have a strong sibling bond. Now that Pippa is due to welcome her first child with husband James Matthews later this year, it's likely that the expectant mother is turning to her older sister Kate for some much-needed advice. News of the pregnancy was first reported just hours before Kate went into labor with her third child. At the time, it was thought that 34-year-old Pippa was around 3 months pregnant, meaning the sisters enjoyed a joint pregnancy for some 12 weeks, no doubt strengthening their already close relationship. Since then, Pippa has been pictured out and about on several occasions, including the wedding of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle in May. Over the summer period, the English socialite, who married hedge fund manager James in May 2017, has been spotted wearing Serafini, the celebrity go-to brand for maternity dresses, on numerous occasions. It's clear that Pippa has been taking recommendations from her royal sister, who turned to Serafini for her maternity fashion throughout all three of her pregnancies. The famous siblings only live a short distance apart. While Prince William and Kate have made Kensington Palace their primary residence, Pippa's West London home is located just a few miles away. Their proximity will have the added benefit of bringing their children closer together. The mum of three will surely exchange tips on how to decorate the nursery, as well as offering advice on baby clothing and food. When Kate was expecting her first child, Prince George, in 2013, the Duchess was spotted shopping for nursery essentials with her mum Carol Middleton, and among the pieces she bought was a traditional Moses basket from Blue Almond's Baby Boutique, located close to her home in Kensington. It's highly likely that Kate has reused several pieces for her youngest son Prince Louis. Meanwhile, mum-to-be Pippa, who is known for her love of sport, recently opened up about challenges she faces adjusting her exercise regime during her pregnancy in her Waitrose column. "When I learned the happy news that I was pregnant, I realized I needed to adjust my 4-to-5-day-a-week routine," the fitness columnist shared. She also revealed that she kept her pregnancy a secret from her gym instructor until the riskier months were over. Kate, 36, reportedly turned to yoga to help her keep in shape during her first pregnancy. The royal is said to have hired a personal trainer to come and teach her prenatal yoga. In her column, Pippa also revealed she has refused to give up one of her favorite sporting hobbies throughout her pregnancy, tennis. "I've been a tennis fan since childhood, as player and spectator, and have been keen to continue playing safely throughout pregnancy," she wrote. In October, her sister Kate, who is the patron of the All England Lawn Tennis and Croquet Club, showed no signs of slowing down as she showed off her tennis skills at the National Tennis Centre in Roehampton. Kate and Pippa's babies will be born just 6 months apart, and the two mums will no doubt frequently meet up with their little ones, allowing the children to form a close relationship.